Panthers immediately match up Wenberg against Staal. This is the third meeting here at the BB&T Center this year. They've already played all four in Carolina. Duclair wasn't on that power play, so he gets the shift with this line. Slavin with a blast, save, rebound shot. Oh, Bobrovsky coming up big early for the Panthers. They are dropping the gloves, Lomberg and Paquette. When Ryan Lomberg gets the first shot in. Second straight game with a fight for Ryan Lomberg. And Lomberg. Giving the fans a thrill right now.
That didn't take very long. Lomberg's right in front of the Carolina bench, dumps it in. In comes Paquette, and then there's the chirp, and then they start exchanging recipes.
Nice move by Forsling. Sends it ahead, up on the wing. Hornquist is in, the shot, save, rebound. Poked on goal and a save by Nedeljkovic. Now Barkov's got it. He fires, score! Sasha Barkov, 1-0 Panthers.
Panthers, look at Forsling. He sends a cross-ice pass. That freezes the Hurricanes, and then they never recovered. The Panthers jam it out in front, and finally Barkov from that right circle. You'll see him coming in his pitcher, and with Nedeljkovic down.
Joachim Ryan playing his first game for Carolina. Trocheck put it on net, stopped by Bobrovsky. Montour forced back. Natchez on the forecheck, gets a steal. Aho alone in front, big save by Bobrovsky.
Here's Frank Petrano, and it jumps right onto the stick.
Natchez looking to run right back in. Natchez has room and shoots, big save Bobrovsky. Rebound batted out of the air high. Pesci fires and Bobrovsky again. The big minutes there for Wenberg. A lot of penalty kill time for him. Hurricanes on the shoot-in. Bobrovsky slows it down. Sends it around the boards. Martinook jumped up to get a piece of the puck. He got it to Staal. Out in front for Fogle. The shot and they score. Martinook just 14 seconds into the period. Carolina's tied it at one.
For the goal, the Panthers here. Gudas couldn't get a hold of it. Staal just dumps it out in front. You see where Bobrovsky was already down and it went underneath his arm and out in front. He was trying to block that centering pass.
Faceoff men and some veterans in this game both ways. Everyone trying to get an edge. Uyghur with a steal. He breaks in. Uyghur shoots, saved by Nedeljkovic.
Well out of his crease. Uyghur wisely takes the shot though.
Uyghur with a touch pass for Bennett. Huberdeau lost it at the blue line. Here comes Niederreiter, pass out in front. Bobrovsky gets there. And he'll cover up. Little flip pass, and now it's Slavin at the line with a shot. Loose in front of the net, and Forsling picks it up. Bobrovsky's lost his stick.
He's given up one goal. There's another tip. Look at the collision, Uyghur and Bobrovsky, and right at the last second, that puck was going towards the goal line. Here's a different angle, and Bobrovsky, again, he'll see it. There it is, kick it out, and get it out of danger.
Now it's Owen Tippett with a lead pass. Lostarinen breaks in on the backhand. Saved by Nedeljkovic. Paquette to center. Oh, Hakanpää got hit by Gudas. Sent out in front, knocked out of the air, high over the net. Hakanpää and Gudas, two of the hit leaders in the NHL. Svechnikov put it out in front. Puck is loose. Seb Bobrovsky's able to find that. Jake Gardner at the blue line. He waits. The feed. Here's Pesci right at the dot. Shooting Bobrovsky to save. Rebound score. Niederreiter on the power play, and the Hurricanes get the lead for the first time tonight. It's 2-1.
And just what I said, that they're trying to get an isolation and get more men in front of the net. He goes back to the point, looking over on the near side, and then a cross-ice pass. Now Pesci steps in. The shot. Bobrovsky makes a great save, but he's caught way out at the top of the crease, and then the Panthers were outnumbered in front of the net, and there it jumps on the stick.
Barkov is on the move. Stick handles to the blue line. Gusev picks it up. He finds Montour,
oh,
but
out.
It's tipped away, and it's a breakaway. It's a 2-on-none. Natchez moves in, the pass back, and they score. A shorthanded goal by the Hurricanes makes it 3-1.
Panthers try and force a pass back to Montour, and there's the 2-on-0. And finished off by Sebastian Aho. That stings.
Forsling lead pass for Juho Lamico. Tippett goes to the net. He's got a chance. Tippett. And it goes high. Here's Forsling shooting, blocked away in the slot. Carries to center. Hornquist breaks in. Hornquist on the backhand. Sweeps it out in front. Yandel wide open. Shoot saved by Nedeljkovic. Point blank golden opportunity for the Panthers there.
Look at a couple of chances. Hornquist out in front. Here's Yandel. Heads up play.
Fast back for Ryan. Quick shot. Knocked down in front. Puck is loose. Bobrovsky is down. The shot misses. Huberdeau Barkov, a little catch. Now Barkov again. Yandel has Barkov. Here he is with it in the slot. He shoots. He scores! Barkov on the power play. Second of the night, and the Panthers are winning a goal.
Finally, they solve that puzzle that's in goal for the Canes. Nedeljkovic and Alexander Barkov into the open ice area. Get a better shooting angle. There he is. And then fire it. Oh, he just challenged that blocker side. Yandel just puts it on a plate for him. The Hurricane defenders, all they can do is just back.
Finds Weegar, winds up, the shot blocked in front of the net. Duclair picks it up. He circles with it. Duclair in front for Weegar, deflected high, out of play. It over to Barkov along the boards. Yandel's shot, save, rebound, just wide, it was tipped away. Nedeljkovic stopped Huberdeau.
And the Panthers on that last power play. The puck delivered in front. Look at this rebound, and what a save by the young goaltender, Nedeljkovic, as Jonathan Huberdeau thought he had a wide-open goal. Oh, that's one of the best saves I've seen all season long.
Roughed up by Slavin. Barkov on the back check, knocks it free, but it's picked up again by Carolina, sent towards the empty net. It bounces wide. Aho pops it in. And the Hurricanes are going to win it. It's 4-2.
Carolina just jumping on that loose puck, and look at that, all the way down the ice. And here's Aho.
And the Hurricanes going to come here to South Florida and get a rare regulation win against the Panthers. Lamico, one more shot wide. And the final tonight, Hurricanes 4 and the Panthers 2.